Hey guys, so today I'm going to be telling you about a mini game that I made through Scratch. So, as you can see here, there are four sprites: a bat, an apple, a ghost, and sprite one, which is basically the writing game over. So the point of this game is for the bat, which is your character, to eat apples and gain points over here. You start with 5 lives and 0 points, and if you hit a ghost, which is this guy here, you are going to lose 1 life, and once all your lives are finished, there will be a writing game over and you're gonna have to restart. So the program for the bat is basically these three codings here. The first one is basically a command to move the bat wherever you would like through the up arrow, down arrow, right arrow, and left arrow. The second one is a command to play a song in the background, which is, well, as you can see here. Yeah, it's the song, and you're going to move like this. So yeah, anyways, the third one, which is the final one, is a command that when he touches the apple, there will be a sound chomp, and it will broadcast eating, and if it touches ghost, it will have sound RIP and broadcast ghost. For the second sprite, there's also three main codings here. So the first one is a command to go to random positions every 2 seconds, so the bat will have a hard time finding it because it's a game. So you gotta make it challenging. The second one is when he receives eat, it will hide and wait for 1 second and change score by 1 and show itself again. The last one is to not show itself when there's the writing game over. Moving on to the third sprite, there are 4 programs this time. And the first one is to start with 0 lives. The second one is to hide when the bat touches the ghost and wait 1 second and minus the lives by 1 point. The third one is to set lives to 5 at the start of the game and go to a random position and change every 2 seconds, just like the apple. The last one is to hide itself when it receives the writing game over in the sprite over here. The last one only has a few sprites, 2 only actually. And the first one is just to hide when the green flag is pressed, and when it receives eat, it hides also. So how you play the game is just by pressing this green flag over here and moving the arrows, and make sure not to touch the ghost, but to touch the apples, which will make you gain points, but the ghost will reduce your lives. And if you touch the ghost more than 5 times, just like I did here, everything will be hidden and the bat will just stay here. So yeah, you're gonna have to restart, and yeah. So that's all about this game here. I hope you learned more about coding, and yeah, thanks for listening.